Hello, welcome to Wii Topic News. I'm your host Stevie T and this is my co-host Budwid. Okay, now let's get on with the topics. Now these are my suitable topics I would like to talk about to all of you, you Wii viewers. Now my first topic is, and I'm really pleased about this, Guitar Hero 3 will be now officially be online for the Wii. Hooray! Woo! Yes, I'm pleased as well, Budwid. And I want to tell you something, Budwid. Oh, you know before me. I'm glad that you're my co-host. Anyways, what Budwid was saying is that Guitar Hero 3 will be coming out at November the 2nd for the UK. Yes, we have finally got a release date for Guitar Hero 3 for Europeans and UK, which is awesome. So two topics in one thing. And plus, Cyborg Satan, Andy, you can finally try and whammy me, or I'll break your strings and all that kind of stuff, online, since I got a LAN adapter. So that's a big topic to talk about. So yes. Now my next topic is a bit of a rumour topic, and it's just spreading around everywhere from Europe and US. Is it true or is it not true? Red Steel 2 is going on a rumour. In an official Nintendo magazine publisher, they put out a weird sort of thing where it's saying about Japan and stuff like that. But that could be a rumour about Red Steel 2. We do not know if it is Red Steel 2. It could be Red Steel 2. We do not know. Yes, I am quite confused, but with as well. Okay, my next topic is Medal of Honor Heroes 2. This is going to be the biggest Wi-Fi game ever. Do you know why? Because you can have a number of players in one game, in one Wi-Fi segment. Because this is going to be better than Gears of War on the Wii. Well, actually, it's going to be like Gears of War on the Wii, but in World War 2.
Yo, Pete. Yo, Pete. Yo, Pete.
Budwid, do not criticise Gears of War. I know it's a good game, but we're just pleased that we got something like that for the Wii sake. Now, my next topic is, that just came up this Friday, because we normally get virtual consoles on Fridays instead of Mondays, but Sonic the Hedgehog 3 has just released in the UK, in Europe, for the virtual console. Now that's just weird, because I've been waiting for like godsaken ages for Mario Bros 3, and then they just give us Sonic Adventures 3. Not Sonic Adventures, Sonic, man, there's so many Sonic games. Sonic the Hedgehog 3. Well, we have to just keep on waiting for Mario, Super Mario Bros 3. So that's another topic. Now here's another topic. Would you buy an expensive guitar or a £30 game? Well, I say get both, because Jam Sessions for the Nintendo DS, it's a really good, and I'm telling you this right now, a really good guitar playing game. Well, it's a non-game really. You just get to play a guitar and you can use your amplifier as in the headphone sockets, and you can still play guitars. Now that would be great if you can see like live concerts with Nintendo DS's instead of guitars. Now that's the big future for Nintendo. That is just brilliant. Yes, I know. Imagine me rocking out in a concert with the Nintendo DS as my guitar. £30 that cost me. Yeah, that'll be funny, Budwid. Yeah, I got a £30 guitar, really? How? It's a Nintendo DS, for God's sake. So yeah, those are all my topics that I would like to discuss to all you Wii viewers. Oh no, 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 no. Budwid, don't do a soul beam. No. No! words, words. I'm trying to save money to get the Nintendo games. This is the third time you destroyed my TV.